Coach K in timeout. Looked like as much as anything, he wanted to talk to the officials.
Why do officials immediately come over to Coach K and listen to him? Why did they do that?
He called the timeout. He looked at Vassell and just waved him over.
Why would you come over? I'd say talk to your team. Now watch. If I were an opposing coach, it would infuriate me that this happens all the time. He just, you said it. He just waved him over, and like one of his assistants would do, he just came over.
Well, it's interesting. Earlier today, we talked to Buzz Williams, and I mentioned to Buzz that when his team lost at Duke 12 days ago, Coach K said, well, I think we caught them at the right time. They were just off that huge win at Virginia. Maybe they were a little flat. So I asked Buzz that. He said, he's Coach K, he's the best coach of all time. If that's what he says, I agree with him. Even though I thought by Buzz's facial expression, he didn't really agree with him.
Of course not. Of course he didn't agree with him. But that, you know, they're still listening to him. Why would you listen? I don't care how many wins you have. This is tonight. This should be even. This should not be, I call timeout so I can call you over here like I would my assistant or my player. You're not an assistant or player. You're the referee.
Buzz Williams, by the way, also told us that every time he coaches against Duke, he introduces himself to Coach K.